You can see crews knock down walls inside of this Spalding University building over the last 2 months, and that's exactly what the Spalding University president says this $2 million grant does, breaks barriers and brings students together.
We like to cross boundaries. We like to knock down fences.
Spalding University is expanding once again. The president of the university says the Kosair Charities grant opens endless possibilities.
We're extremely frugal here. So, you know, $2 million goes a long way.
They give opportunities to people who need the opportunities most.
Kosair Charities president Keith Inman said it was an easy decision to make another investment into Spalding University's continued health profession expansion, saying he trusts in the leadership of the Louisville institution.
We know that it's going to be well spent, and the return on investment is going to be for generations of not only physical therapists, but for generations of children.
You can see in this rendering that the name of the building housing the new physical therapy school bears Kosair's name. And once the building is fully renovated, it will also be a space for students from all sorts of health profession studies.
When we're talking about interprofessional education, having nurses that work with occupational therapists and occupational therapists that work with mental health professionals and mental health professionals that work with social reformers and social reformers who work with educators, having a relatively small environment where there can be a real mix-up that has value and impact and importance is tremendously valuable.
Marvis Herring, WLKY News.